The Amazon Group has finally been authorized to build its first African headquarters in Cape Town, South Africa. The project was previously suspended by the South African justice system last March because the land is considered sacred by the Khoisan, who are the descendants of the first inhabitants of the country. The Khoisan group said they were deeply disappointed by this verdict.